Hospitals in crisis.
A hospital that mostly serves low-income people.
What's the lay of the land out there?
Difficult. The essential hospitals that are in urban markets, they're always living hand-to-mouth.
In a system driven by disparity.
The structural racism of how we pay for health care.
Frontline and NPR investigate.
In the rules that we have set up, there are winners and there are losers.
This is unacceptable.
The healthcare divide.